Schipper for Minnesota. Got around Player, cutting to the front of the net. Slides it across, and scoring is Milica McMillen for Minnesota. Minnesota has started the season with their third consecutive shutout.